National Signing Day 2018, WMU adds second QB to cap historic class. Western Michigan football coach Tim Laster talks to the media about his class of 2018 recruits on the first day of the early signing period on Wednesday, December 20. A multitude of computer screens, a phone bank, a well-oiled fax machine, and a group of men anxiously awaiting to see star high school football players sign their names on the line which is dotted. That's how WMU's Tim Laster and Division I coaches across the country have spent National Signing Day for, as long as they can remember, huddled up in a so-called war room. Comparatively speaking, the 2018 version was all quiet on the Western front. After receiving letters of intent from 20 prospects during college football's inaugural early signing period on December 20th, the Broncos added just one player Wednesday on what is traditionally the biggest recruiting day of the year. Quarterback Wyatt Rector, a three-star signal caller from Leesburg, Florida, signed with the Broncos after decommitting from the University of Virginia in November. "We only had one more spot to fill, so we weren't all in the war room with the recruiting board," Laster said. "We were out on field, doing conditioning with our phones on, waiting for that one phone call. We got Wyatt on the phone, congratulated him, and then went right back to work." Rector scheduled a visit to Kalamazoo in December, and there was the slight possibility of adding him to the early signing day class, but Laster said he wanted to build a relationship with the young quarterback before he pulled the trigger less than a month after decommitting. "Wyatt was a guy we got on late in the fall," Laster said. "He was committed early to Virginia, and when he decommitted, we immediately got on him. We watched his film and fell in love with him immediately. It was going to be too fast of a turnaround," he said of signing him in December. "He was going to visit in December, so we told him to hold off and visit in January. He was the only QB we were looking at in January, and lucky enough we got him." Rector was a first-team All-State selection for Leesburg, which plays in the state's third-largest division, after he completed 180 of 355 passes, 50.1%, for 3,242 yards and 26 touchdowns against 16 interceptions in 10 games. The 6'3", 225-pounder was also part of Leesburg's 1,600-meter state title track relay team, and he competed at the